An Evansville man accused of hiding a cell phone inside the restroom at a restaurant pleads guilty today.
The 31-year-old Marcos Leon pled guilty to a voyeurism charge. Leon was part owner of Tres Reinas. He was arrested back in January after a woman told police she found a phone hidden in a soap dispenser. Tres Reinas has since closed. Leon is scheduled to be sentenced on November 13th.